are in MetroFlex gym in the middle of London.
Come on, busy.
I'm having a big time training with Simeon Panda.
Hitting back with Ben in my home gym, MetroFlex UK.
This is hardcore, man.
Yeah, always go hard. Always go hard. Trying to show Ben what I do, basically.
We're working back, hardcore back. I can feel my back very good. I'm scared what's going to be tomorrow. crazy, man, crazy.
I'm heavy all the time, like always have, always heavy, always has to be. It's the only way that I feel good when I'm training. I have to hit heavy weight.
Hardcore training like myself.
I did four exercises, but I do like eight sets, big sets. I like to get the reps, and then as we go through the sets, I like to go heavy. So like my fourth or fifth set will be super heavy. I'm going for like three to six reps, and then we work our way back down.
Number 52, Benjamin Radic. Benjamin is 33. He's in 180 centimeters and 98 kilograms.
Yesterday I became MuscleMania Pro. So I won heavyweight UK. I won overall. And then I become pro, MuscleMania pro, at last.
Ben's physique is crazy. Just mass, 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 solid. It's impressive, it really is, yeah. He look wicked on stage, he look wicked.
I lost in Rome 2 months ago. I was competing with Simeon Panda. And yesterday I won everything, so I'm pretty excited and happy about it. Very pleased. It was a good competition.
He won his class and overall. Really happy for him, so he deserves it.
Very pleased. I'm training always, or like 16 years, Monday to Friday. Weekends are off. When I was 16 years old, I came to gym first time. I think it's become a part of me. I can't live without my training, you know? Sometimes I get like off. I said to myself, I need off, I need to rest. 1 week rest. I then 3 days and I'm crazy. I must go to gym.
Let's go.
So I think it's my way of living, my style of living. I need hardcore training and that's why I feel good now. I love it.
Welcome Simeon Panda.
I did my guest pose, which was well received. All of my routines, they have to have impact, you know? If I have to captivate the audience, that's, and it has to be slow, you know, like I'm influenced by like Frank Zane, you know, like I've seen one of his poses to Pink Floyd, and it was slow and he'll strike a pose and just hold it and he'll just look at the people. So I've got a formula to my routines, which I'm liking. Tension has grown exponentially and it's been crazy, but it's all good. Like I get fans coming up to me and they're like, I'm training because of you, and that's crazy. There's been some negativity, but I can't even give them airtime because they don't mean anything to me whatsoever, so I'm not even really going to discuss it. But yeah, the fans are brilliant, just loving the response I'm getting. My training is intense throughout. I mean, before, even if I wasn't competing, I'd be training at the level I am now. It's always been a thing that thing for me to be progressing. I've never slept on my training. So what I've been doing and what I'll continue to do is just train hard, grow, and yeah, just bring my best all the time. I love it. I love it like you wouldn't believe. It's everything. It's everything for me. People ask me what keeps you motivated, and that question just like confuses me because I think motivated. I don't need to be motivated. This is I come to the gym to have fun. Like this is my relaxation. Not a challenge for me. I love it. I love it too much. It's too fun. Too easy. Too fun. So I'll see him in Las Vegas, looking forward to that. But I'll just bring my best, you know? And then we'll see what happens.
We'll see you in Vegas.
See you in Vegas.